Anybody here good at avoiding? Must be number one professional at avoiding. I saw things that look a bit harsh from going the other way. That's why I'm going the easy way. Short way. Often the short way ends up being the long way. The easy way ends up being the more difficult way. Because what happens is, like the children of Israel in the wilderness for 40 years, they just had to take another lap around the mountains. Another lap. And another lap. Imagine walking around the block where you live for 40 years. Could you imagine? You can't go anywhere else. You're not allowed to go to the shop because God is bringing meat, quail, from heaven. You're not allowed to go to the supermarket and buy bread because God is bringing bread, he's bringing manna, dew of heaven. What is it, they call it? That's what manna means. What is it? They picked it up off the ground, looked and thought, what is it? That's what manna means. What is it? God was bringing quail and manna every day. So you're not allowed to go to the supermarket because there's no supermarket. You're not allowed to go to the milk bar because there isn't a milk bar for 1,000 km. You're not going to get to it. Because there's enemies you've got to get past to get there. Can you imagine? 40 years and a whole generation died out in the wilderness, and the generation that died out in the wilderness had been in bondage in Egypt, and many of them were men of war. They knew how to fight. But what was the problem? They didn't know God. They didn't know the presence of God. They didn't understand the presence of God. They weren't comfortable. They didn't come to a place where they could sit comfortable with the presence of God and obey God and live in his presence. This is a problem we have today for many believers. To live in the presence of the Lord. Psalm 23, when David said, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want." What he was saying was, "I want to be in your presence, Lord. I want to live in your presence, Lord. I want to be in your presence from Monday to Friday, Saturday, Sunday. From moment to moment, minute to minute, day to day, month to month, year to year, I want to live in your presence."
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. You're scaring me now because you're going real quiet.